Hello.
How's it going?
My name is Erica Brigado.
My name is Matthew Burns.
My name is Josh Wang.
Hi, my name is Evelyn Santori.
My name is Cooper Rigg.
My name is Stephanie McKean.
My name is Vincent Poole. And I'll be living in Takasaki Gunma.
I'll be going to Takayama, Japan.
And I'll be living in Higashi Hiroshima.
I'm going to Fukushima Prefecture in a small little village called Mishima.
And I'm moving to Shiogama in Miyagi, Japan.
And the JET program kind of combines my dream of living in Japan and also my dream of teaching students.
I chose to apply because I was always interested in living and working in Asia.
I wanted to go to Japan. And, you know, I was asking around what programs are good, and immediately out of their mouth, there would be the JET program. And, you know, it really is reassuring that it's run directly out of the embassy.
I chose to apply to the JET program because it was a well-established program. It had that comforting thing of being around for a very long time. There will actually be a lot of support.
I was taking a Japanese class in university, and someone came in to promote it, and it seemed like the perfect next step for me.
I wanted to become gradually fluent in Japanese. I also have family living in Japan, so I would want to be able to speak to them.
I first knew that I wanted to apply to JET once I started hearing about an opportunity to actually work in Japan and have an experience that's not just a tourist experience, because I find that if you want to travel and get to know a place, you can't just be a tourist. You really have to find a way to integrate yourself into the culture. So it just seemed like a perfect opportunity.